listen, I just wanted to come on here and I just wanted to empower you for a brief moment, okay? I want you to know that you are amazing. You are beautiful. You are strong. You are courageous. And listen, you are capable. You can do this. I know you want to give up. I know you feel tired. I know you feel like nothing that you're doing is working, but I want you to know that it is working. Just because you don't see evidence yet does not mean that it's not working. See, that's where faith come in, because the Bible says we walk by faith and not by sight. Girl, it don't matter what your business look like. It don't matter what your bank account looks like. It don't matter what your marriage looks like. God is working. You got to keep your faith up. Keep confessing the right things over your life and know that you're going to draw the right things to you. Listen, if you're speaking the right things, if you're doing the right thing, then the right things will come. But you got to stay consistent. Just because you did it for one day and nothing happened the next day doesn't mean that what you did that one day didn't matter. No, it matters. But you got to keep going. You got to keep moving. You got to keep trusting God. I'm going to tell you something. Your mind will wear you out. Your mind will try to sometimes discredit you. Sometimes it's the enemy's trying to discredit you. Sometimes it's our limiting beliefs that we have from childhood. Because so many times the reason why people struggle with making money is because of things in their childhood. That poverty mindset. That we're broke. We're living paycheck to paycheck. Oh, I can't afford to invest in myself. I can't afford to do this. And because we're so afraid of losing money or losing whatever the case may be, we just kind of hold on to what little we have without actually investing that little and getting a return on it. So listen, don't allow fear to keep you from being who God has called you to be. You are capable and you can do this. It may be hard. It may be difficult at times. You may want to give up at times, but listen, if you will just keep moving, if you will just keep trusting God, watch your situation change, okay? So let's do some affirmations, okay? So I want you to repeat after me. And even if you're going back and watching this, I want you to repeat on me. And even if you're on my YouTube, still repeat after me, okay? I am loved. I am called. I am capable. I am beautiful. I am handsome, if you're a man. I am loved by God. Money comes easily and effortlessly to me. Riches and wealth come into my family easily and effortlessly. My business is growing. My business is flourishing. I am strong. I can do hard things. And I am prosperous and blessed in everything that I do, in Jesus' name, amen. Now listen, while I'm doing these affirmations, you probably notice I'm like making facial expression and everything, because listen, you gotta make it convincing to you. You gotta say it like you mean it. You gotta say it like you own it. Like it has to become yours. And you gotta embrace the best version of who you're supposed to be. God has called you to be better. If you wanna be bigger, then you gotta get better. If you wanna grow and expand your business, well, then you gotta get more information, get more knowledge. Never stop growing. Never stop reading books. Never stop listening to podcasts. Always be looking for ways that you can grow. And listen, if you will change your mind, God will change your whole entire life. Okay? So y'all be blessed. Listen, share this with somebody who needs some empowerment, who needs to know that they can do all things through Christ who gives them strength. Okay, y'all? So listen, y'all be blessed and y'all have a great day. Bye, y'all.